Hey, the same thing happened to me. I was groomed by the most popular and influential teacher at school since I was 15. In a year he made it look like he was tutoring me for university so I could come to his place 3 times a week after school. We would watch movies and kiss after. He had sex with me literally 2 days after I graduated high school, so he was technically in the clear. Although he made me give him blowjobs prior to that. Every time that happened and had to run to the bathroom to throw up. I used to think I'm allergic to sperm, when in reality it was just response to trauma. All this time the guy was married, too. The lies, the time spent around his wife, it all fucked with my head so much. I was jealous, ashamed, and depressed all the time. Then she dumped him for another guy and I ended up moving in with him. We lived together for 1.5 years until I could finally break up with him after a violent fight where I had to run for my life out of our apartment building late at night in one shoe. I don't know what he would have done to me if I didn't manage to lock the door behind me to slow him down. It was like a horror movie. I was 15 when it started, 18 when I ran away. He was 34 by the time it ended. For years this experience lived on the fringes of my memory. I just didn't want to think about it at all. But recently more of it has been surfacing. I realized what happened wasn't my fault or lapse of judgment. I was insecure, naive, and inexperienced. I never even kissed a guy before. I was manipulated, groomed, and used by the person I trusted and looked up to. I'm so mad at my parents and teachers for looking the other way and not intervening. I recently looked the guy up. He's gotten a country award as the Teacher of the Year and is mentoring younger professionals. I'm just disgusted and grieving my younger self.